we go with the training sessions and the scouting. Kness Mulder, not good enough. They really want 6.5 for Tolian. Let's go with 4.5, see what they say. Yeah. Velka. Excuse me. Man, his vision is also real bad, but his short pass is 69 already. I got an A. That guy. Huh. He did two touches right there. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh no, it's a B. A bakery. He's going up quite a bit, actually, on his dribbling. Where's this guy from? Gambia? He's gonna be the best player from Gambia ever. Let's go Gambia. I got two Willie Orbans. Willie. Thank you. In the face. Dance moves. That's funny. Okay. These players are getting there. Getting there. Give it a couple months and Wallace is gonna be a good center defensive midfielder. Jetta is gonna be a very good dribbler. Before the end of the season, I'll probably get his stamina to at least 60, and maybe I'll switch him out of the rotation. Orban, I mean, everything has to be at least 80, 82, 85, and his vision needs to be at least 60. Wallace needs to be, yeah, a good 85, 88, 90 on his marking and interceptions. Oh, excuse me. And Mathenia needs to be, we'll say about, yeah, 81 and upgraded overall. Let me check out my short list already. Do it by position. It's important for us to get another center back. That's for sure. His reactions is super low. 59. So, I don't know if it's even a good idea to get him. He's only 18. I imagine it'll go up by itself. He's German, so that will be good. What other position does he play? Nothing. Just center back. He's actually quite decent for his age. Let's try and get him. Oh, he recently joined their club. We'll move again. Maybe second transfer window we can get him. Brooks, I've had him in another career mode before. I don't like doing that. Congolo. He'll be around 80 something right here. Hi. Nice. That's what I'm talking about. And he's 6'2". 6'2", left back, defensive minded. That's what I like. Should try and sign this guy. Is Let's do 7,250,000. They want 11. Let's just go a little bit under his. We'll figure it out. This guy looks like he's gonna be pretty good. How much did I want for him? 15 million. We have Müller. We have Kostic. Hope he can play there. Let's just keep him on the list. Take him off. Take him off. This guy's way too expensive. 20 million. 2021. Could go for this guy, but I think I would rather get this guy. Not yet, though. Let's see. Reactions. Vision, attacking position, interceptions, getting a little tired. So reactions, Ayub, vision, Ayub, attack and positioning Ayub. But just by two on all of them. So it would be better to get Torreira, he's 2 years younger. Ball control is the same, dribbling a little bit. How about defensively? They can both defend a little. His marking and interceptions is better. So I think I will try and get Torreira. And we will offer them 5. Take this guy off. This guy's pretty good. See, ball control, crossing, dribbling, finishing. He can score a goal. He can take a long shot. He's from Paraguay. He can play left midfield, so. Think about it. They want like 20 million for him. I will offer 11. See how that goes. Probably not gonna happen. Then we got Fernandez and Roberta. And Haller. I feel like I should sign Haller. Just keep him there, keep him there. I have Grigoric. But he's not really a first slot striker. Got Losoga and Wood. I think I would prefer Haller there. He can take penalties. Let's see. And his price is pretty decent. What they say about 9 million. It's gonna be way too expensive. Yeah, he doesn't want to sign because he just got to that team. We can't accept returns. Too valuable. Torsion. $10 million. Offer 7, they want 10. Let's see. Torsion. Try this guy again. Let's try 9. This guy's gonna be too expensive. Okay. Dorian. Stall him for a little bit. Gonna sign Torian, it looks like. Thank you. All right, sign three players with 77 overall rating. Orban is 23. Congolo is 22. And Heller is also 22. Nobody got a loan offer. Everybody's on loan.